Hello, Internet, and welcome to Low Budget Let's Play Final Fantasy VII, Episode 34. Last time, we got the Black Materia. Cloud lost it and handed it over to Sephiroth. Got a psychic vision from Aerith. We headed off to the Sleeping Forest, found the City of the Ancients, also known as the Forgotten City. And I'm absolutely convinced they used to be underwater, like, ancients. They're fucking mermaids or hermitcraft or something. Cloud once again lost it, almost killed Aerith, and then Sephiroth did kill Aerith in pretty much one of the most iconic cutscenes in video game history. That was amazing. And my timer had really bad timing. And now... Everyone, listen to me. I'm Cloud, ex-soldier, born in Nibelheim. I came to settle up with Sephiroth. I came here by my own free will, or so I thought. However, to tell the truth, I'm afraid of myself. There is a part of me that I don't understand. That part that made me give the Black Materia to Sephiroth. If you hadn't stopped me, Aerith might have been... There's something inside of me. A person who is not really me. That's why I should quit this journey before I do something terrible. But I am going. I destroyed my hometown 5 years ago, killed Aerith, and is now trying to destroy the planet. I'll never forgive Sephiroth. I must go on. I have a favor to ask of you. Will you all come with me? To save me from doing something terrible. I don't know, man. I don't know how Aerith tried to save the planet from the meteor. I guess now... We'll never know. But we still have a chance. We must get that Black Materia back before Sephiroth uses it. Let's go. End of part one. Save the game to this point on your computer. Yay, that was great, wasn't it? Sephiroth. Which way did he go? Oh, I guess it doesn't matter that we didn't go that way. Hey, you alright? Sephiroth said to me, head north, past the snowfields. That's right, Cloud, use your freaky psychic connection vision of Sephiroth to lead you straight to him. Wait. Whoa. Holy shit. Wait, no. I wasn't trying to get up here. There's a chest over there. No, no, stop. Cease, desist. God damn it, Cloud. Whee! Oh, hi. See you. Cute little things. Slowly just trying to heal Barret. Hot springs? I don't know what that did. It actually looks like it might have healed him. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Could be imagining things. Probably imagining things. Tom lets this up. It's like it really makes my shoulder hurt because I'm leaning. See, Viper Halberd. Pretty sure that's for Sid. Halberd is kind of like a spear, right? Up we go again. It looks like there's something up there, but it's supposed to head this way? I mean, I assumed I was supposed to come up here. There must be something I'm missing, like usual. Ha ha ha! Great. Gold Mountain? Do I get extra gil for that? There must be something I'm supposed to do up here. There we go. Oh god, what the fuck? What the fuck? Steal from it? No. Acrophies. Hypno Crown. So much shit. Wizard Breath. Oh, I should check that out. Increases manipulation rate. Let's see. A whole lot of slots. Great magic defense and magic defense percent, but lowers defense a lot. Once I'm like not doing recording and just have some doing whatever, I'll probably like do a whole bunch of reorganizing of equipment and material and shit. You know. Grimguard. Still shrivel? I don't know what that does. Although, I think it means they're not using their shield? Maybe? Who knows? Doesn't seem to be anything useful there. So there's just that chest. Go back for that. Oh boy, two of you. Haha, suck it. There we go. Bolt armlet. I assume that's, you know, one of the things, like, will probably protect against, lightning. Source. God, it's so fucking bright. Hey, look, snow. Oh man. God, it's just like outside. Not really. I mean, there's not a lot of snow left, and it's apparently like in the 50s today, which is fucking nuts. But it's still fucking winter, and I'm most displeased. And rabbits! Yeah, why wouldn't those be up in the snowy mountains? Jumping. Nothing to steal. Pretty weak. Well, I probably am massively overleveled. That's how I like it. Look, green stuff. Ah, let's see again. Hold on. Goodbye. Oh, look at all this empty space. Oh, look, it's another wolf. That's like the steel. Bandersnatch. Weak against fire. Not that I need to use magic. yes. I love being overleveled. More greenery. Hey, look! Chocobos! I'm about to get fired, but he doesn't have an awl attached to it, so it won't do much good. And that was it. What's down here? Absolutely nothing. Oh, but yeah, end of part one. There's three parts. Ha ha ha. Gonna save real fast. Yeah? Okay. You appear to be a weapon shop. Grandpa, wake up! We have a customer! Smack. Oh, welcome. Glad you came. Let's get lower attack. Fuck it. Lower attack. Oh, let's get higher attack. And it's long range. Nope. Oh. Sure, I gave mass attacks. Hold on. We's gonna do some weapon shit real fast. Okay, I did some rearranging of items of weapons and materia and shit, so I got it mostly to my liking now. Hello, puppy! My boy got hurt right about the time we moved here. I never should have got him that snowboard. Making a snowman. Next time, I'm gonna make an even bigger one. Oh, he said something. Jesus Christ, I couldn't even see where I was for a moment. I assume this is the inn? Oh, it's a kitty. The master is an experienced climber, you know? I've heard that he knows every corner of that great glacier. My husband left 20 years ago and still hasn't come back. You should at least be at the foot of Gaia's cliff. It's marked with a check on the map. Like, you just assume he's still alive? Like, I'd be like, yeah, he's probably dead by now. Look at the map! Wow, I can't read that. That's great. Take it. See the key item, glacier map. Sorry, just stealing your map, whatever. No big. This is not the Anata's fault shit, it's just a very big house. It's nearly impossible to reach the northern limits without a map. If you're thinking about going to the northern limits, you'd better take that map on the wall. What nerve, you already tore down the map. Yep. Oops, sorry. I wonder what... Well, it's good to know I essentially have permission. Sort of. There to ask for forgiveness of permission, right? Here's the inn. It says inn. What the fuck is wrong with people? You heard about that gnarly hill in this town? They tell me it's off limits. Right, we even ran into you in Costa del Sol, didn't we? Can I even talk to you? What luck, we came all this way. Crap. Came from Costa del Sol to snowboard, but we're just about to leave. Yeah, hi. It's colder than usual today. It's 200 gil, you want something? No. Please come again. Phew, what is it? Don't get too close or it'll burn ya. Hello. I've heard there's a snow woman at the Great Glacier that hates hot springs. But I think it's just a mess to scare off visitors. Welcome. You look like a strong one. If you want, I could lend you an ear. Sure. Why are you giving me your ear? I get bored listening to his stories. Am I boring you? To my stories or his stories? Do you know what a cetra is? What was a cetra? Oh yeah, they were the same as the ancients, right? Yeah, a cetra lived in this town a long time ago. Her name was Ifalna, and she knew about a lot of things. What do you mean? I heard she was abducted by the Shinra and was taken somewhere. Shinra and the ancients. I smell something fishy. Exposition! Yeah, that name sounds familiar, doesn't it? I actually have no idea if it sounds familiar. I have no idea if it's come up in the game before. I heard some guy went to the Great Glacier in the north. What an idiot. Is he thinking about going to that hot spring? He's probably gonna get lost in the glacier and freeze to death. No matter how well equipped he is out there in that cold on the glacier, I give him 2 days at the most. You thinking of going north? That's my plan. Well, if you're going past this town, you'll need a map. Maybe there's one left at Mr. Halsoff's house. He used to be a mountain climber. That was the big house where we stole the thing. Hey look, it says restroom. We can't go in. Why will no one let us use their toilets? You know how long we've been holding this in? Oh, it's very nice and scenic. I assume it is not actually missing part of the roof. What have we here? What's with all the mechanics and flashing lights and shit? No, seriously, what the fuck is this place? Very many question marks. No, don't! There's a steep grade past here. It's dangerous. Please don't go. Thanks for your kindness. No, I just did what came natural. I guess I'm not too busy now. Do you want to learn how to ride a snowboard?
Oh boy.
Let's see. Maybe I should. Oh god. Directional button up, move forward, left, right, down, brake, switch. It's also brake. C is cancel, jump. Left plus page down. I can't hit. Okay, I can sort of hit that. Right. Oh god. No thanks. That's gonna be fun. Later, though. Because not now. Because I'm gonna see. No. That's not where I wanted you to go, Cloud. Thank you. Gonna rest up at the inn. Then
Yeah. This house. I'm just so confused. Oh. Blah, blah. I'm still going. Damn, I was just being nice. What the? Who are those people over there? Looks like trouble. Here they are. Hurry. Yes, ma'am. Dog's barking. Hey. Sup, guys. How you doing? Cloud. I won't let you go any further. What's down there? It's a secret. It really doesn't matter. You really got guts messing my boss up like that. You mean boss Sang? That wasn't us. Sephiroth did it. No! Liar! Don't think you can fool me! I'm not lying. It was Sephiroth. Don't try to act innocent. I'll never forget it. Oh, man. Looks like just talking won't do. You're going to have to feel some pain. Just you and me. No, I can handle him. There's no way he can avoid my punch. What? Yeah. Ow. Why didn't you try to duck? There's no way they can climb the Great Glacier anyway. Put them in some house in the village. Thanks for just ditching me. What the hell, Lena? Whoa! I hit a thing. It's a skylight. I opened it. Play the video? Why couldn't I do this before? I swear I was checking this thing out. Whatever. Play the video? Yes. The original Crisis. Hey, that one looks familiar. Camera's ready. Then, Ifana, please tell us about the Cetra. 2,000 years ago, our ancestors, the Cetra, heard the cries of the planet. The first ones to discover the planet's ruined were the Cetra at the North Pole? Tell us, Ifana, where is the land called North Pole? North Pole refers to this area. The Cetra then began a planet reading. Ifana, what exactly does planet reading entail? You don't need to say her name, dude, every single time. We got it. Well, ladies, Ifana. I can't explain it very well, but it's like having a conversation with the planet. It's as if something fell from the sky, making a large wound. Thousands of Cetra pulled together, trying to heal the planet. But due to the severity of the wound, it was only able to heal itself over many years. Do the ancients, rather, the Cetra, have special powers to heal the planet? No, it's not that kind of power. The life force of all living things on this planet becomes the energy. The Cetra tried desperately to cultivate the land so as not to diminish the needed energy. Even here so close to the North Cave, the snow never melts. Is that because the planet's energy is gathered here to heal its energy? Yes, the energy that was needed to heal the planet withered away the land. Then the planet tried to persuade the Cetra to leave the Nose Pole, but I found out, let's take a break. I'm alright. When the Cetra were preparing to part with the land they loved, that's when it appeared. It looked like our dead mothers and our dead brothers, showing us specters of their past. He was the person that appeared at the North Cave. I haven't any idea. That's when the one who injured the planet, or the crisis from the sky, as we call it, came. It first approached as a friend, deceived them, and finally gave them the virus. The Cetra were attacked by the virus and went mad, transforming into monsters. Then, just as it had at the Nose Pole, it approached other Cetra clans and infected them with the virus. You don't look well. Let's call it a day. My god, timing is super inconvenient today. Well, anyways, that was interesting. I usually see it translated as calamity from the skies, but whatever. We'll pick up. Okay. What is weapon? Ifana, can you comment on this thing called a weapon? Yes, Professor. The one the professor mistook for a Cetra was named Genova. That is the crisis from the sky. The planet knew it had to destroy the crisis from the sky. You see, as long as Genova exists, the planet will never be able to fully heal itself. Back then, weapon was a weapon the planet produced by its own will. Yes, but there's no record of weapon ever being used. A small number of the surviving Cetra defeated Genova and confined it. The plant produced weapon, but it is no longer necessary to use it. So, weapon no longer exists on this planet? Weapon cannot vanish. It remains asleep somewhere on the planet. Even though Genova is confined, it could come back to life at some time. The planet has not fully healed itself yet. It's keeping watch on Genova. Where is weapon? I don't know. I can't hear the voice of the planet well. Times have changed. The planet is probably watching this situation closely. Thank you, Ifana. That'll be all for today. So now we know Genova was the crisis from the sky. And what's more, Professor discovered it, and we know Professor Gast discovered it, and she also referred to that man as Professor, so that was probably Professor Gast. Confidential. Daughter's record. 10th day after birth. What are you doing, Professor? I mean, honey? Oh, I'm thinking of taping it on video, but the video's not working right. What are you going to tape? Is there still something I haven't mentioned? No, that's not it. I'm going to record my beautiful daughter. And when she's sleeping, her face looks like an angel. First, we have to figure out her name. We can take the video later. I've already decided. If it's a girl, then it'll be Aerith. That's that. You are so selfish. But Aerith is a good name. Hehe. It's a good name, considering it came out of that forgetful head of yours. Right? Oh, the videotape. So Fauna, and presumably Professor Gast, were Aerith's parents. We found the home of Aerith's parents right after she dies. Also, it took you 10 days to figure out your daughter's name? Good job, you guys. 20th day after birth. Video again? He just got through taping. Please don't say it that way. It's our lovely daughter, both yours and mine. Don't you want to capture her childhood on videotape? If you keep doubting on her like that, she won't grow up to be strong. Aerith is different from the other children. I wonder what dangers await her. Never said that. I'll protect you and Aerith no matter what. You and Aerith are my only treasures. I'll never let you go. I feel so much better now, darling. If I hadn't met you, I... Aww. Most awkward hug I've ever seen in a video game. Who could that? I was just about to... Damn. They were about to... god, dude! How dare they intrude on our private time together? Man, you guys almost just videotaped your sex. Like, dude. I'll send them away. Yes, at once. Who, the devil? I think it's them. I think I went through those too fast. I've been searching for you, Fauna. Or should I say, Cetra? Long time no see, Professor Gast.
Yep,
that's right. Hojo. Dude, he used to have short hair.
Weird.
How did you know? Believe me, I had to turn over a stone or two to find you. 2 years I waited. That's how much I wanted this new sample. Ha ha ha. New sample? You don't mean Aerith? Aerith? What a nice name. Ha ha ha. That's it. I'm severing all ties with the Shinra. Hojo, please leave. Fauna, please. Aerith has nothing to do with it. All he wants is me, right? I'll need all of you for my experiment. You understand, don't you, Professor Gast? We can change the future of the planet. Don't worry, Fauna. I'll take care of this. Please don't put up a fight. I don't want any harm to come to my precious sample. What a funny looking camera. Guard, destroy it. Be careful with her. Ha ha ha. What are you doing, Professor? Fauna, take Aerith and run. Yeah, darling. Oh, and don't forget the child. A video? The ancient's weapon? A mountain of treasure. Thank you, Professor. Ha ha ha. Yay, we just got to watch Aerith's parents be murdered. Well, her dad at least. Yeah, so that happened, and then Aerith and her mom were taken to Shinra. And when Aerith was, pretty sure it was 7, she and Afana escaped, and then Afana died, and then Aerith was taken in by her adoptive mother. Ooh, that's gonna be an awkward conversation, isn't it? Ooh, we're gonna have to go back to Midgar and tell Amira about Aerith. Awkward. Well, anyways, that happened. Wasn't that great? Oops. I think we just stole the kid's sled. Who is that man? I'm more curious about this dude up on the roof. Hi guys! This village is now under martial law. Do as you're told. Don't be angry, I'm just doing my job. Whatever. Alright, let's stitch. Sorry I ran off a while ago. I thought there was going to be trouble. Anyhow, you'll need a snowboard to get down the hill. Want to learn how to ride one? I need a snowboard. Well, we know a kid with a snowboard. Hey kid, can I have your snowboard? I got hurt on my snowboard. Now I can't go out for a while. Hey, I'll give you my snowboard. Thanks, kid. Teach me too, okay? What, to ride a snowboard? You think I fucking know what I'm doing? Be careful. This is gonna suck. Oh boy. Oh god. Ow. Oh god. Oh god. I'm not good at this. Why do you make me do that? Oh God. I know how to jump. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Ah. 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 I just knocked the tree down. Ah. 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 I can't even, like, fucking see. Jesus Christ. Oh god. Thank god. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god. Why did you give me two different paths? Why would you do that? Did I just destroy the rock by hitting him with this outboard? I hate minigames. Oh god, I hope my head wasn't just like blocking that entire thing. I assure you, it wasn't exciting. I just screamed a lot. By the way, now that I've, well, once I finish at least. Oh my god, am I done? Whee! This is now a mini game at the Gold Saucer. Ugh. That was terrible. I guess we're still in one piece. Everyone alright? Of course! Snow in my ear. So where did we land? We've jumped pretty far. Hey, what's that? You just got something, right? You switched to see it. Sure, it's cold. We'll freeze if we stay here any longer. Oh, look! The map. Wow, amazing. It doesn't tell us where we fucking are. Like, that's great. Absolutely fucking great. Ugh. Oh man, this place is also apparently like basically a maze. Which will be great. Shred. Weak against fire, weak against wind. Signature is cool. Oh, I forgot. I gave Baird a long range weapon, so. I can't pull up the map again. It's great. Where are we going? Who fucking knows? Tiny robots? Ice Golem. No, I'm pretty sure you're Tiny Gundams. On ice in like the middle of a lake. Only ways to cross. That's the way it goes. Paste the direction you want to jump, then press OK. I wonder what would have happened if I, like, jumped on the really small ones. Huh, what have we here? Steve's safety pin? Hmm. Oh yeah, it's actually protects against transformations. That's cool. Safety pin. It's against sun, dust, petrified, and slow numb. That's nice. Okay. Tiny Gundam. I can't tell if I'm moving or not. I love it when that happens. I don't think there's anything around, but. Oh, hello. You must be the ice lady. Fascination. Aww. Snow. It's literally just called snow. Okay. Sinking, this current place should not have equipped fire to the healer. Oh well. Ice crystal, how nice. I can cross we go, I guess. That's what happens when you jump on the small ones. Now I know. Oh, I just did that. Good job. Me. Remembering what I did. Okay, just don't go on that one, is what I'm getting here. God damn it. There we go. Yeah, I didn't get to sense what the holy symbol were. Let's find out. Easily killable, that's what they are. Frozen nail. Escape. Interesting. Massively overleveled, yeah. Just how I like it. Top of the mountain. Whoa, look at that. So essentially, we snowboarded all the way from there. Fucking. Amazing. I'm going to assume there's something this way. I guess it's possible.
Wow, tried to do a frog and then died. How terrible. For it. I guess I should, like, let's just see where it goes. I'm betting this is just one of those things where it just, like, goes on forever, though. At least I'm not having any trouble with enemies, right? Like, it's the same screen over and over again, so... Oh! Okay then, good thing I didn't give up. Oh boy! Alright, you're just fucking with me now, game. Oh, God. Haha. Because he's got his armor absorbs ice. Also, I'm just really worried about like getting lost because there's a whole bunch of like diverging paths and shit. And, like, I'm gonna have to, you know, go back and check out every single one. thanks to counter, Claws kills every single monster on his own. Something different. Ow. Ooh. Ow. Oops, I forgot to use sense. At least Red's doing well for himself. Hey, there we go. Oh my God. P. pain in my ass. More reasons to hate snow. Oh my god. What the fuck? Snow, as far as you can see, better watch where I walk. I'll place a landmark and start walking. Place a landmark for pressing OK. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Well, that's a great time to stop.